On June 25th, 1996, on Rockefeller and Priority Records came the debut album by Jay-Z, Reasonable Doubt, featuring production by DJ Premier, Jazzo, and Clark Kent.
None of that was in post. It was all done live. Let me show you how. Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. I am Joe Finley, aka Miscast Joe. And right off the bat, if you enjoy what you see here or in any of the videos, make sure you like them and subscribe, click the bell, all those good things that help me get seen. Because if you help me get seen, I can make more videos. And if I can make more videos, then you can see me more. And then I'm helping you help me get seen. But today we're going to talk about something that I covered in a TikTok video very briefly. As many of you may know, I am a producer on Dueling Decades, the video podcast version of that show. And we go live every other week, but I'm not there on the alternate weeks because of other engagements. So what happens is they send me their Zoom file, and then I turn that into a live-looking version of the show for them to post online. So let's dive right in. Okay, so the first thing we're going to need to do is take that Zoom video that we were talking about and create a scene just for it, full screen. So I got to search, or not search, but add media source. And we're just going to call it vid because it doesn't really matter what you call it. It's only going to be a thing, something in here temporarily. And go searching for it, and I've already got it up here. This is the file I'm looking for. And okay. And boom, there it is.
Yeah, that's fancy.
Okay, so now I'm in the template that I use for the individual players in the game and the judge. And what I do from here is I take that vid scene that I just created, and now I have to load it onto this scene. And once I've created this scene, I can take this scene and put it on top of another scene. It's a whole Inception thing, and I just love it. So I'm going to click on the plus underneath sources. You can't see it, but if you're looking at OBS, you'll see what I mean. Click on scene. It's about halfway down the list. And then I'm going to find my scene that I'm looking for under add existing, which I named vid. Okay. Now this has come up. It's given me my full screen of this stuff, and I don't want that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to trim it away. Now, quick tip for trimming stuff away. If you hold down the Alt button, then you click on any of the little squares along the border, you can trim. So I trim away everything on the right. Then I trim away the top, and this is my guest. Now I'm going to move it into place. I'm going to move it down in the list, just for people who don't know. Layers work from bottom to top. So if you want something to be underneath something, like this border, for example, I have to move it underneath the border for it to work. So you can see it working now. Now I just have to expand that. I'm going to take my own face out of here for a minute so I can trim away all the sides, because we don't want any corners sticking out. Like right now you can see that the corners are sticking out of the borders. So I'm going to trim it away and just keep doing that until I am happy that all of my video is within the border. And there, that looks perfect. Now, all we gotta do is do the exact same thing to the other three people. Now those are all loaded up, and you'll notice that each time I loaded in the scene, it all started from the beginning. So you're like, well, how is this going to work if it's going to keep starting from the beginning every time you switch a scene? That's the thing. As soon as it's playing, if I switch to a scene where it's also playing, it never stops. So that's how this continues. So when I introduce it each time, it's going to restart, but it's not going to happen once where it get going, which you'll see in a minute. Okay, so this is what it looks like when it's all put together now. So you can see that all the individual scenes are now slapped on top of one full scene, and I've got a bunch of different scenes built like this to create different focus on different people on the show, shrink people down, put people up solo, anything we want to do now. It's makes everything a lot easier. Something else that's necessary is something we do is we keep the score on the show. And I do that using my Elgato Stream Deck. There's a plugin that allows me to do a stream counter, and I use that as my scorekeeper. But I need to actually reset that because you noticed that all of the people had scores on their boards. So we're going to go ahead and do that right now. So you can see everybody's got a score. And now all I have to do is hold down. So I'll hold down marks first until it resets to zero. Now hold down man crushes until it sets to zero. It takes a second when it's more. There you go. And then... Now the nice news about those ones is if I make a mistake, I can actually take individual scores away just by holding it for a second. But now as the show goes, I can actually update those scores rather than have to, again, do something like that in post. It's all done right here. All right, so that's the setup done, so there's nothing else to it but actually switch the show. Let's get to work. Basically, that's it. I just did the entire thing in real time. I will probably run this through a post program just to cut out little chunks where they stopped doing something, or when they're not live, they don't feel the pressure to kind of keep going, so they'll stop if they need to. So I'll cut those chunks out, but that's only going to take me a couple of minutes. So really, everything was done. I didn't have to build complicated scenes and setups in my DaVinci Resolve. I did it all here on OBS, and I just got it all done in one shot. And if you have any other questions about producing something like this in OBS, please let me know down in the comments. And if maybe I'm missing something, maybe I'm doing something wrong, or maybe I could be doing this a million times better, leave those down in the comments too. I'd love to hear from anybody, and you know, we're a community. Might as well, you know, learn together, baby. All right, that's it for me today, guys. Hope you liked it. Hope you learned something. In the meantime, go get to work.
Let's take it over again from the top.
Do we want to reset? Do you want to just stop? Yeah, stop. Yeah. You ready? Do it. Do a clap. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, clap. All right. Joe, this is take 2.